And we're back with DK94. We're in the last level, I think, which is the tower. It's got DK's face on it. Oh shit. This is like a boss level here. How about the music? I jumped through this. Oh shit. Oh, that screwed me up. Oh no! This stupid conveyor belt fucking ruined me. Oh, looks like this shit's gonna be hard. Stupid monkeys. They're all teaming up against me now. And they got what, this mummy thing or whatever he is. Fuck you. That's what you get for killing me last time. Yeah, I could flip switches too. Nothing hard. Oh, fuck off. Fall here. Oh shit. Oh, there I go. Oh man, I thought I died. I did it! Hey, you left DK Jr. behind. Sorry about all the yawns in the past video. I'm really tired today. Aw, come on, I jumped on it. What the hell, man? It should've just jumped me higher or something. I don't know why it killed me. Oh. I'm gonna do flippy jump. Shit, before he closes it. Whatever. Look, like, DK Jr. just disappears. Is this gonna be like a boss type level as well? You need to be switching this shit. Or giving me a mushroom. And switching it, wow. It's a 2-for-1 deal here. Ah, the stupid conveyor belt screwed me over again. Go, go, go. Oh shit. That was really close. That was extremely close. You couldn't get closer than that if I wanted to. What happens if he closes this on me? Do I die? Oh no, it just pushes me. Shit, I'm stuck with these guys in here. It's a good thing I'm not playing this at arcades. I would've spent a shit ton of quarters. Switch. Switch. I don't want your mushroom. Go. Oh, come on. I did the flippy jump! Come on, when the conveyor is going that way, you can't miss the flippy jump. Oh, good, at least he's switching things quickly this time. Switch. Switch! Switch it, you fucking monkey! Thank you. Fucking man, I'm just getting out past all this shit here. I don't even want to deal with it. Nothing over here. Oh shit. I don't need the mushrooms anymore. Come on, come on, come on. Oh shit. No, you fucking cocksucker. Oh, you asshole. That's not even fair. Switch! Oh shit, shit. Oh my god. Can you flip your switch, please? Thank you. Huh! Fuck you. What the hell are you even doing, Donkey Kong? You're just shooting the mushrooms while that stupid monkeys flipping switches. Oh no, we're at a mid-boss of the last stage world thing. What the fuck is this? Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm just gonna push him down. Oh shit. It's the bird shit. Yeah, these birds are different. Oh, that's pissing him off. Oh, we're locking that fucker in the fucking cage. Fuck you. Fuck this monkey bullshit. Monkey business! How'd I get up there? See, how about a trade now? You give me back my girlfriend, and I'll give you back your little monkey. Oh man, he's pissed. He is royally pissed. Grab it. Look at him run. Oh, he didn't like that. Fuck you, Donkey Kong. Good. We're back at 100. We're continuing. Oh, what the hell is this old-fashioned nonsense? Oh, shit. Well, that was completely easy. That was easier than the previous levels in this tower. This is flippy jumps everywhere. I like the music now. Pretty like epic boss battle music. Can I not swing here? Yeah, I made it. Oh shit! Damn it, I was expecting that to be the pushy guy. Well, either die by that guy or die by the electricity. So, let's see. Aw, what the fuck? Okay, we can't do that again, Mario, because if you do that again... Well, I don't even know why I went that way. Shit. Leave me alone. Oh, I jumped over it. Can I make this? Or is that rock gonna get in my way? Oh no, we made it. Okay, this guy needs to get the fuck out of here. Fuck you. Flip your switch, you monkey. You damn dirty ape. Flip it. I'm getting dizzy, fuck. Thank you. Oh my god, I broke my leg. Ah, oh, and he switched it. He freaking flipped it again. I'm getting dizzy. Gotta wait for this fucker to get out of the way, huh? Whoa! If it would have shot me into Donkey Kong, he probably would have freaking raped me in that corner there. But fortunately, like, we just landed right in front of him. And we're almost done. Two more levels. Oh, God. What's he shooting? No, that's not good. No, that's not good at all. Can we make it as a little guy? Oh, we made it as a little guy. Some levels are extraordinarily hard. Some of them are just plain easy. And now we're at the tower. Well, the final level of the tower. So, I guess I'll end the video here. Just so I could have a full video of just the boss battle, because I have a feeling it's going to take a while. Ugh, still yawning and stretching. So thank you guys for watching, hope you liked it, and I'll see you next time when we take on DK in his tower.